am I crazy enough to customize my custom fitted hat? Yes. Let's go. This is my very first time dyeing a hat, so I'm not sure how it's gonna go, but I have a vision. I have a vision. And look at that, I'm going right into it, not holding back at all. I made sure to avoid hitting those logos, but I ended up dyeing the whole thing anyways, even turned the undervisor black. So I grabbed my green marker and boom! Let me know what you guys think. I think it's fire. Put it down in the comments. Yeah, it's a goodie.